Hey Vera, do you have anything you want to say to people about the unbarbed wire ball? It's going to be a hootenanny, huh? What's that? You hope everybody will come on down? Me too.
Humans, we've been putting together a little act we were gonna show you during the barbed wire ball, but
you know, since y'all can't make it out to the ranch this year, we really wanted to show you what we've been working on.
Alrighty then, what do you call a pig that does karate? A pork chop.
Hey! What do you call a horse that lives next door? A neighbor.
Well, you know, this one time a man in a movie theater notices what looks like a goat sitting next to him. And he says, "Are you a goat?" And the goat says, "Why, yes." And the man says, "What are you doing at the movies?" And the goat replied, "Well, I really like the book."
Why did the butt goat run over the cliff edge? Because he didn't see the U-turn.
Now tell me, what's the best place to learn more about chickens? In the Hencyclopedia.
Hencyclopedia. What do you get if a chicken lays an egg on top of the barn? An egg roll.
No way. Did you hear about the hen who can count her own eggs? She's a math-ma-chicken.
Oh, math-ma-chicken! Whew, how do pigs write top-secret messages? With invisible oink!
Well, now, what do you call a pig with laryngitis, which is what I'm about to get after telling all these jokes? What do you call a pig with laryngitis?
I don't know.
Disgruntled. Thanks, all you Econi humans.
Hope you liked it.
An original poem by Chick Quivera. Let us go then, you and I, where the pasture meets the sky, where once less taken but ne'er to shy from paths of staunchest certain tie. Each hen hath sense, and doubly more, bravery which needs not to soar, but clever cunning forevermore. Roost not neath roofs or stable doors. Revel yet in fair full sun, though crooked and creek coop door beckons, where mouses meek might make to run. Be free, my fellow fine chicken. Thank you. It's cakewalk time. Time for cake. All right, we need some music for this cakewalk.
Oh, yeah. Ghost, are you ready? Hey, just over here, baby.
Hit it, Soraya.
Sarah, roll down the window. I can't do this on my own. Let the big sky in, let's sink again. Oh, Sarah, roll down the window.
And keep going in a circle, guys. Get your hooves on those cakewalk squares.
I've been driving since I don't know when. I couldn't tell you where I've
now,
been.
Now, not everybody all on the same square.
Oh, no.
That's it, everybody get on a square. Any squares without goats on them, take the squares away. Second round, very competitive.
Now, whoever gets on their square, they get a cake. They like cake? They like the grass.
I haven't seen you in over a year. Forget your troubles, let's forget all the fears. Oh. Oh. Here we go.
Poppy's got a square. She's gonna be the only one that gets cake.
Let the big sky and let's sing again. Oh, Sarah, roll down the window. Key change. Sarah, roll down.
Oh, nobody's on a square. We better do one more round.
Let the big sky.